Hey guys, Coffee Black here. So it's almost the end of the year, almost Christmas, and a lot of us weren't sure what 2022 would bring, given the last 2 years. But it's been a hell of a year, and we've a lot to be thankful for, even just considering how 3D printing as a field has developed over just 1 year, or how our community has created, designed, and showcased so many incredible things. There's so much that we added to the shop, it's actually hard to keep count. For me, some of the best were the mainboards and pads that enabled clipper on printers. Getting a Pi has been, well, difficult this year, so we're really glad we got something like that to offer. Our Magic PLA has absolutely exploded. I love it still. We print things every day in the office with this stuff. We launched our Eco Resin line, our PCTG line, which was hilarious, and a lot of other brands joined our family. We launched our YouTube projects this year, back in June. And it's been so much fun to do these. We're really looking forward to stepping these up soon and creating more original designs for all of you. Everyone here at 3D Jake has had an absolute ball this year, from our logistics staff to our customer service, from IT to translators. And we're so looking forward to 2023, bringing you all the latest stuff for you to try, tinker, conceive, and create as you do best. But right now, you're probably all looking forward to a nice rest period, spending time with friends and family, snuggling up, having a mulled wine. So from us to you and yours, happy holidays, and see you next year.